No, certainly not. We were not expecting a result like that. It probably was our worst performance of the season, and we want to leave this performance right here. But having said that, we also wanted to try out a few things, knowing that, you know, we are qualified and we are at the top two spot. We wanted to try out a few things, try different combination, different batting order. It clearly didn't work out for us, but it's a good learning for us also. You know, you need to know sometimes your bench strength also, because we still have some more games to play. So that was a thought, but still, having said that, again, we didn't want it a result like that. No, I mean, these two guys have been our wicket-taking bowlers. You know, they've come out really good for us, as in when we're required to get that breakthrough. They've always done that for us. Certainly, we missed them today, but it was important for us to manage their workload. You know, they've been playing consistently, and the traveling from Abu Dhabi to Dubai, Sharjah, doesn't make it easier also. So we wanted to make sure that they get these few days off and get ready for the playoffs. Yeah, fitness-wise is fine. We just wanted to give break and get the other guys, to give the other guys some opportunity. But I'm sure he'll be ready for the playoffs. Yeah, I mean, see, toss is something that is no one's hand. But yeah, clearly we've seen the change in trend as well. You know, earlier the first half of the tournament, it was about team winning the toss, batting first and defending the score. But it has gone the other way around, obviously because of the dew coming in, weather getting slightly cooler. So yes, we understand that. But again, you got to come out and execute your skills, even with the wet ball. You need to make sure that you keep changing. Keep changing your attitude and have that belief that, you know, no matter what the conditions are, you can still get the job done. As long as you plan well, you strategize well, I think you can get the results. Yeah, look, playoffs will be a different ball game. We've been in playoffs many a times before, and we do understand the pressure of being in playoffs. Of course, we did a lot of mistake today from the bat to start with. We were not good with the bat. And certainly, we cannot afford to do that in the playoffs. We need to be smart in terms of our shot selection, which we didn't do right today. So, a lot of mistakes we made today. As I said at the start, we want to leave this game as quickly as possible and forget this game as quickly as possible and try and focus on what's coming for us. We'll regroup, we'll get together and we'll understand what we need to do as a team collectively. And pretty sure that, you know, the team is looking in good morale. Forget the loss, but overall we played well through the tournament, and I expect Mumbai Indians to play in the similar fashion.